Hello students, group 17 elements, that is halogen, act as oxidizing agent. So let us discuss the property of group 17 elements, that is acting as the oxidizing agents. All halogens have a tendency to accept the electron. Therefore, they act as good oxidizing agent because of the accepting of electron. But the fluorine would displace all other halogens. It shows that fluorine is more stronger oxidizing agent than the others. Like in this equation, fluorine is displaces chloride ion, so to form chlorine. So when you look at here, fluorine act as an oxidizing agent here. When you compare the property of oxidizing nature, fluorine is the strongest oxidizing agent and iodine is the weakest oxidizing agent. So we can say that top to bottom in a group, the oxidizing power is decreases. That means fluorine is the most having the oxidizing power and the iodine have the weakest oxidizing power. That is, fluorine having the greatest oxidizing power and iodine have the least oxidizing power. This can be better explained through this reaction. That is, fluorine would displaces all other halogens. Just like the equation, in this first equation, the fluorine act as an oxidizing agent here for displacing the halides like chloride, bromide, iodide. It can displace chloride, bromide or iodide. But the chlorine can displace, that is this equation, chlorine can displace only bromide and iodide ion. And what about bromine? Bromine can displace only iodide ion. What it shows these three equations that the halogen with the lower atomic number displaces the halide of greater atomic number. Like fluorine can displaces all halides like fluoride, chloride, bromide, iodide. But iodide does not displaces the other halides because fluorine is the most have a stronger oxidizing power and iodine have the weakest oxidizing power. So we can say that halogen of low atomic number oxidizes the halide ion of higher atomic number. This statement is clear from this equation. That is, fluorine is of low atomic number. It oxidizes halide, that is of higher atomic number. Because here X negative can be chloride, can be bromide or iodide, which is actually have a higher atomic number in compared to fluorine. So what we can say that the lower atomic number halogen oxidizes the halide ion of higher atomic number. So when you look at this in this case, so iodine shows the weakest oxidizing power and fluorine shows the highest oxidizing power. This can be explained through Born-Haber cycle. Last year we learnt about Born-Haber cycle. This process is taking place in three steps. That is, in the first step, the enthalpy change is the bond dissociation enthalpy. In the second step, that is an acceptance of electron, that is the gain of electron, that enthalpy change is represented by electron gain enthalpy. And in the third step, that is involve the hydration enthalpy. So according to the Born-Haber cycle, the overall change in the enthalpy can be represented by delta H naught, that is equal to sum of the dissociation enthalpy, electron gain enthalpy and hydration enthalpy according to the Born-Haber cycle. So this overall enthalpy change can be calculated from the enthalpy change in the various step. So but according to the fluorine, the value of these are in this way, that is the dissociation enthalpy is low for fluorine, and electron gain enthalpy is high negative value, and hydration enthalpy is high. So the overall value, that is delta H naught, is more negative for fluorine than chlorine. Because of this reason, fluorine is a stronger oxidizing agent than chlorine. So why the fluorine is a stronger oxidizing agent, that is explained through this Born-Haber cycle, in which the three steps, when we combine these enthalpy change, that is give rise to delta H naught, that is the overall enthalpy change. And the sum of this one, that is the overall value, is actually more negative value for fluorine. Therefore, fluorine is a stronger oxidizing agent than chlorine. From this Born-Haber cycle, we can conclude that the overall tendency for the oxidizing power depends upon the net effect of the three steps. Therefore, fluorine is a stronger oxidizing agent. The relative oxidizing power of halogen can be further illustrated by the reaction with water, which is shown as follows. So this is all about the oxidizing power of fluorine, which we have compared with the other elements of the same group. And it was seen that fluorine is the stronger oxidizing agent and iodine is the weakest oxidizing agent. So this is all about this video. Have a nice day.